Okay, this is my graph 20. I got 28 out of 32, which is like a 95% take, something like that. And I'm caging them so that they don't emerge in my nursery. But I wanted to show you this. These are not. Cells. Sometimes they overbuild a little bit. That's always a pain in the butt right there. That'll be knocked down. But in the cages, I do the roller cage. I put candy. And this will save you. Candy. When these girls emerge, they're hungry. And the bees are supposed to feed through the cage. But they don't always get enough. So the cell is in the cage. And so hopefully there's royal jelly still stuck in there. But what happens is the queen will crawl back up in here and get stuck and die. And as strange as that sounds, that happens quite often. And so if you give them candy in the bottom, it'll give you time to either come and either put her in her nuke or knock down the wax cell so that she doesn't crawl back up in there and get stuck. The other thing is if you do have a bar like this in your nursery where you're waiting and you're hopefully going to get these into nukes before they emerge, but they may not, they may emerge early. You have to have open brood on either side of a frame of open brood on one side at least, or both sides, and that will attract nurse bees and keep them going. Secrets of queen rearing. Don't tell your friends. So this is stuff that you learn over the years. You make mistakes, and it's not so, I feel terrible when I see something stupid that I did or I forgot, or you know, stuff goes on at home. But these are things to take into account. So peace out, bruh.